Tervetuloa kaikki paikalle. Mua pyydettiin tälleen pitää pienet saatesanat tähän alkuun. Ja meillä on tässä kiva setti tulossa. Emma Souharce ja New Routines Everyday Duo esiintyvät tänä iltana. Emma aloittaa. Ja kummallakin näillä poppoilla on ympäristöäänet ja konkreettiset äänet keskeisesti esillä. Okay, shortly in English. We have really nice evening coming. New Routines Everyday duo with Rudy and Marcel and Emma Souharce. They started their tour 2.5 weeks ago from Switzerland. 2 days ago they performed at Nim Studio, Tallinn, and now they are here in Helsinki. Wonderful. So they both use more or less field recordings and concrete sounds, but also processed with contemporary instruments, digital instruments, tools, sound manipulation technology. Mm-hmm. But also with concerning new routines every day, they also use other instruments like guitar, drums, so on. But I don't want to tell you about all the secrets. So I think it's time to start the evening. So
okay.
Glad that you are here.
Thank you. Also, thank you.
Thank you. what's happened to the right trunk?
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe it
Fuck.
Slipped.
Yeah.
So it's a drum break.
In the mixer it looked fine, at least.
Yeah,
all the time.
Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. Shit.
It was very nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, like this. Should have been everybody in this corner. So now we have to fix this for the next gig. Parce que lui, il ne marchait plus ou non.
Ah bon?
Ouais.
Il
s'est mis en veille, quoi.
C'est passif. Non, non,
ah.
En fait, ils ont en fait, ils sont au minimum sur l'ampli, ils ont essayé de baisser, je trouve que ça a pris,
ah,
parce que la table, elle est à fond, et en fait, ils ont essayé de baisser sur l'ampli.
C'est eux qui ont baissé, parce que j'ai entendu, à un moment, ils ont coupé les basses.
Oui, t'as su, t'as même entendu que ça a coupé carrément.
Bah ouais, carrément coupé.
Enfin, celui-là est parti.
Sorry. I made too much noise. No,
yeah.
No, yeah, I'm sorry. I try to, because like it's the last gig, so normally I wanted to work like so I was more like chill. I think it was chill.
But it sounded good.
No.
It was very good.
Yeah. But without one speaker, it was a bit like,
sorry, that was our fault. There was probably too good. Down the other one much too.
Yeah. But we had a deal with the house board,
uh-huh.
So we know the limit,
yeah.
And it went out of the limit. So it was rough stuff, but we had to put it down.
Yeah. On top of that, all the sounds in the nature are mono. They're not stereo.
Huh?
All the sounds in the nature are mono, monophonic.
Yeah, it depends
so
if you see from the point of the one who created the sound or the point of the one who listens.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thank you.
I may send you some questions.
Uh-huh.
Later. I may send you some questions through email.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Yes,
so we can check
the
video.
I know.
Yeah.
I did.
Okay.
Ah,
yes,
I have.
So I put a little bit of the.
Yes,
please.
Yes.
Okay.
I don't have to pay for that.
Okay.
Of course, that one is
plus.
Yes, of course.
Again,
which not how much did you put?
It's on your website. Yes,
not large.
Yes,
that's good quality.
It's a concentration zero. Only it was like an exhibition in Paris.
Okay.
I started to draw again last year.
So it's so recent.
Not so much,
yeah,
but so recent.
Yeah.
And I can also
pencil down.
Yeah,
maybe
just
common
pencil and some colors.
Oh, well, thank
you. Okay, take care.
Yeah, you too.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
No training.
Thank you.
Really?
Ah, yeah.
Who? The girl?
Yeah. Okay, I see. So,
I'm sorry about this.
No, no, that's all right. It's not your fault. It's, and he didn't answer?
No, she's calling from like hidden numbers.
Ah. Is it tense?
Intense?
No, he's. Petri is tense. A little bit. Can you imagine?
Kind of ruins.
Huh?
It ruins the mood.
I don't know.
A bit ruins the mood of the ranging the evening. Sorry. So you're not getting the best the best vibe.
Yeah. Shit happens, man.
Yeah.
Especially on tour. When you never really know. It's okay, you know. We'll do something, we'll invent something for you.
Yeah.
Be in another field.
Yeah. Have to go off your comfort zone.
Yeah, that's okay.
And then we can go for a few beers afterwards.
Yeah, of course. Release.
Yes.
We shall be in soon. Just tell us.
Du rock, quoi.
On peut jouer doucement mais longtemps.
Hein?
On peut jouer doucement mais longtemps. On va. Moi je crois pas à ce truc de. T'oublies, c'est qu'on est dans un haut-parleur. Tu veux comme du montant là.
Вчера в шоке. Я, говорит, пока не понял, что произошло. Говорит, получаю с утра поздравления. Поздравляю с выпуском и поздравляю с поступлением со всех сторон. Говорит, ничего не понимаю. И сколько вас
вы? О, блин, это очень круто.
Я одна девочка поступила. У меня было вот этот год, у меня было чувство. Либо я поступлю, либо я не поступлю даже. Я там даже в этих. Такое было все на 50.
Это одна из четырех человек. Из всей Финляндии четыре человека поступили,
окей? Да,
это очень круто.
Да, я потом вообще кто
поступил.
Один в очереди, но это человек, который в очереди, он поступил в Кубу. Нам туда и в Кубу, да. В этом году там цены были разные. Лотто поступил в Кубу.
Да, круто.
Я через тему же вот такая сидела концерт.
Да, блин, я это переживайте.
Митя уже такой.
Там вроде все просто, как Паша делает, по идее, там просто написать, что хочешь забронировать, там как бы дают 100 евро, потом не дают 100 евро, а там потом.
Ну ладно, это самое главное, главное, что они поступили учиться.
Да, да, это просто.
Это так,
полностью.
Вчера,
у нас вчера
было много, я ваш
пункт.
Давай ржаться, у вас никто вообще. Поздравляю. Сегодня у нас вчера. Приходите. На самом деле, с нашего пути пришел, я пришла снова. Я сидела чуть-чуть молоколка. Полтора.
Thank you. And for the leaders.